New game. I only really Pisces is 0.2%. I didn't do anything. I literally only did that so I had a bit more of a guarantee of when to start time. I am recording, right? I did start recording. Cool. Good. That's good. Okay. And 3, 2, 1, go. This is completely blind. I don't actually remember how to. Okay. This is what wakes up the donkey. I forgot about that part. That's great, Jack. That's great. It's fantastic. Thanks for telling me. Yes, thank you. And now it's just going to not. There we go, thank you. Really, the grunting sounds they're making, just, I'm not 100% sure how to feel about those sounds. Okay, fantastic. Yeah, just somebody's gonna hear that. And that's what Will says in the movie, right? Yes, thank you for telling me about this dog. I absolutely did not know about this dog. Okay, it's the attack button that you use. Thank you. Yes, thank you for that. Ah. You have to... What? Dude. Door. Wait, where is it again? Where's the dog this time? I forget where the dog is. Help! Doing this blind was a terrible idea. Don't do this blind, Anna! Yo-ho? It's over here. The dog's here. Give me that. Build. Okay. Thanks for telling me this. It's not like I didn't already know this. Okay, I... I think it's over here. Fuck you, kid. Get on the fucking rope, Jack. Come on. Skip the bloody cutscene. Okay, thanks for telling me about all of this. Need to put these wheels on it, and then it will work. Pig. pig. Mama, Mama, Marty. I just wanted to murder him. You don't need to close those up, do you? I know this looks a lot more like the PC route. It's like they predicted the PC route when they made this shit. That's what's hilarious. Come on, come on, come on, Skip. Bloody fucking hell. Now that just brings you back up to there. I'm pretty sure it's this. Is it up here? Come on, come on, come on. Skip, bloody fucking hell. I'm gonna actually split on selecting continue story rather than on. No, I'm splitting on the save screen appearing. Nope. There we go. Okay, I don't remember. That's not it. What am I after? Oh yeah, they gave Elizabeth a sword for some reason. It's bright red, stained with the blood of her enemies or something. I don't fucking know what this game's gonna be. I want the heart. Wait, hang on. Oh, I think I figured it out. Perfect. I love this game. All the excitement of the 537 dueling without any of the randomness. Yay. Didn't we just kill this guy like 8 million times? Oh no, wait, we go across now, don't we? Right? This is when we go across, right? Am I comp- Is there a cutscene here? No, I think. Nope. Miss me with that shit, bitch. Wait. Where? What? Oh. Nope, fuck you. See you later, mate. Oh, we're coming back. Alright, time to use a grappling hook. I don't know why girls in this game get a grappling hook. It's one of those. Jack's to the left of here, right? Or am I completely tripping? Give me that. Monkey! Move. Okay, dude, can I fucking... There you go. One last level. Okay, it's this way. I'm amazing. I just don't jump. Just don't jump those. Just don't jump those. You're never gonna. You're always gonna fall off. Just don't. Just don't jump those. Unless you're right near the end, in which case, go right the fuck ahead. Because. Oh, and I was right there, too, wasn't I? I think this is part of it. No, it's back this way. Dude, don't be a twerp. And then we pick this up. And then see you later. And unlike in Indy 2, we can actually jump in water while swimming. Unlike in Indy 2. You can't jump out of swimming in Indy 2. Time to fight some fucker named Jacoby. Alright, see you later, Jacoby. And now Jacoby fucking dies, lol. I was thinking there might be a cutscene there, but there wasn't. Wait, how do we... I just want to be Jack for this. Just because it's cooler that way. Look at this. Look at us go. Bonk, bonk, bonk. Yay! Come on, give me another yay. That would be hilarious. Nah. And he runs off to butt knows where. Okay, that way. All right, buddy. Let's. You want to fucking go, bitch? Let's go. Let's go. Let's go. There you go. And now we're mortal, bitch. Get ready to die. Three hits against this fucker. Unlocked Jacoby. What the fuck? Game doesn't make sense. Why would we unlock Jacoby right now? Oh, I need to actually jump there, don't I? Holy cow, this thing is terrible to control. Don't worry, I'll figure it out. Damn, that almost fell off there. How bad would that have been? I love this section. It's just get in there. Nope, it's this way. In we get. I know there's a bone somewhere that I need. Ah. There's a dog that we can. Up we go. Does not seem you can animation cancel falling. Well, the landing animation, that is. Thank you. Come on, skip the bloody cutscene. Holy shit, I love this. Okay. Amazing. Come on, skip. Please fucking skip. Wow, okay. other crap's like, wait, nope, shit, that's not what I meant to do. Come on, skip. Thank you. Just gonna quickly yeet my swords at Jack. Dude, what the fuck? No, do not fall. Do not fall. God fucking hell, I love this game. Pick it up, you dumbass! Yo. Amazing. This is gonna be fantastic. Again. Fucking hell, this game is entertaining. Look, we're doing it twice. Except this time, their positions are reversed. You know. Thank you. Yeet. Bye, Jack. Skip the... Look at the bloody cutscene. Skip the bloody cutscene. Skip the fucking cutscene. Skip the goddamn cutscene. This cutscene just did not want to skip. Okay. What am I doing? Nope, that's not the way to go at all. Stop getting stuck on shit. Build. Now this guy's gonna get fucking murdered right here. Watch. Yeet. See you later, bitch. Okay, what do we do here again? Yay, I can be Elizabeth now. It'd be nice if there was like an arrow telling me where to put these things. Yeah, that works. That's a thing that makes sense. Okay, I was trying to see if putting them, if you could automatically put them down by character swapping, but I guess not. Pick it up, bitch. Thank you. See you later, bitch. So that's the end of the level. You don't have the Kraken boss fight like in console version. Welcome to Singapore. But look at this, Elizabeth, just a pair of pistols. Because a gentleman coded this game. Seeing as there's two of us. A gentleman would give us a pair of pistols. I feel like that's not... Oh, that might actually be. Nope, that's not. What was I thinking? Get off the monkey, you twit. Gonna fucking murder that fucker before I move on. Now we actually have a 5-person party for, like, the first time since fucking Tortuga. See you later, mate. What the fuck was that gunshot for? Hell yeah. Yay. See you later, mate! Fuck off, bitch. I think he can... Nope, that's for free play, isn't it? Okay, fuck it. Dude, chill. No, that's the way I came from. Nope, yeah, that is a free play thing. Don't worry about that then. Okay. Last level. Blah, lol. Ah. It's time for the Brethren Court. Let's go. My favorite part of the game. Yeah, that arrow, when I was a kid, made me think you just picked up the entire fucking globe. Alright, let's go. Let's go find some pirate bitches. Hey, there's one of them. This one just wants you to fight him. Yeah, I know. There's another one that wants you to play with ducks. So, you know where this is going. Fuck you. Gonna whip your ass, bitch. Told you, there's one that wants you to play with ducks. Yeah, she really liked that you played with her ducks. Ah, this fucker. I don't remember how to play this. The game issues you think are all the highest. So you just want to play me,
dude?
I got a 12. Yeah, statistically likely for him to have rolled higher. Okay, it doesn't matter what I get next time. It really does not matter. It statistically makes no difference because I got a 7. 7s are the most likely to get, so it's right in the middle of the road, so yeah. As long as I get 2 out of... Ah, here it is. Nope, here it is. Here's the pieces. Pull, pull. Now this guy, he's gonna want us to do something. Yep. We need to shoot the targets. It's a shooting game. Easy. Come on, skip, 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 skip the fucking cutscene game. Holy shit. I hate everything about this. I hate how cutscenes just sometimes just don't want to fucking skip when you're playing this. Like, yes, hello, thank you. Final fucking leave decided to actually fucking... Do, 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 do. Hello. Okay, I just need to remember where the hell they all are. That's not it. That's not it. There's one of them. This might... I remember this puzzle. I don't remember if this is the correct puzzle. Alright, we're gonna fuck some shit up with this bitch. He's gonna fucking die. Okay, dude. Hello, Davy. Oh, now we're Will. See you later, bitch. Thank you. And now we're Jack. You can do nothing without the key. I already have the key. No, you don't. Oh, that key. One of my favorite lines in the entire movie was that one. Jack, what key did you think he was talking about? Really? This is thrilling gameplay, I know. I'm enjoying myself. Ugh. There we go. Ready to die, Barbossa? Wait, no, that's the next movie after this. It's not in this game. Why did I say that? Damn, King George. Okay, fuck you. Yep. It's like, you're shocked. Ha 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 ha, funny. He's on a toilet. Ha ha. Perfect. Okay. Okay, that's better. Come on. Play a tune. Well, pretty sure Dice Guy's just, this guy back there is just for a mini kit or something. It's just a fucker dancing on the table here. Thank you. You ready? That's a tune. That is a tune. This guy's like, oh, that was so beautiful. That was such a beautiful tune. It's like, that was one chord. But sure. It's me! You bam, you bitch. Okay, this is easy sub 2. Sub 2 in this game is easy, actually, as it turns out. Yay. Yay. That was not yay. See you later, bitch. Wow. She knows her stuff. Yep, that's what I thought. It's randomly in a barrel right next to it. And now the elevator gets a floor. How fucking close am I to True Pirate already? What? Screw you, bitch. It's up here. Yep, we get to play as her for... And now we're getting cutscene that... isn't even in the original... in the... PC console game. Queen Anne's Revenge. Can I fucking... There we go. Gods. Okay, we need to bonk. Do we eat this? Yeah. here you are. Dude, I'm amazing. Ah. Come on. Push it. Push it, buddy. Yep, that's what... yeah, that's probably Allison. Fortunately, after this, I only have 2 levels left, and then I can message the wonderful girl that is Allison. Free Philip Swift. Am I? No, I'm not. The end of the level. Come on. White Cap Bay. Or if I can remember how to do this. Really? That was that. That cell that was. Okay. Nope, that's just the water. Is this it? Of course that's not it. I fucking... Perfect. That's a cliff. This is probably completely unrelated. It was related. Okay. One more level. Come on. Fucking hell. And that's perfect. That's perfect. That's wonderful. That's exactly what we wanted to happen. Is there anything else back here? No, there's not. Okay. Love how we're actually not even on the wall. There is a ledge there? There is a ledge there. That's what's going on. So don't hold up into it. Wow, okay. He just doesn't want to grab the ledge anymore once he reaches that point. Okay, so we can't fucking jump across because this game is designed by literal infants. I don't fucking know. You'd think that if you were designing the game, you wouldn't put a random fucking... There's the third one that I missed because I'm fucking amazing at this damn game. Go up, Blackbeard, you twit hole. That's where it was. And then, you know, rather than opening, it just fucking explodes, mate. Water titties. I'm amazing and highly skilled. Okay, so apparently the water just fucking breaks this shit. I'm having a blast at this game. Okay, I wasn't sure if there was a cutscene there or not, but there's not. So there's one. Yeah, thank you for telling me where they are. Thank you so much for telling me where everything is. Hang on. Where? Ah, stairs. Thank you. cut. Skip, skip, skip. Bloody fucking skip. So, want to know something cool I figured out? I figured out you can have your computer play a sound effect when you toggle caps lock or num lock or anything like that, you know? I'm 46, 43. There we go, that's... Fantastic. That's... Bro, we only got 112 studs from that entire fucking thing. Jeez. Ah. Alright, that was fantastic. Cool! It's yet another of these games under my belt. Wonderful.